Join us in our waste production work. Mr. Fred is sealing off the mold's end. The extruder already has our mold linked to it. Extruders are used to produce long continuous products such as flat beams, sheet lumber, and fence posts. We fill the extruder feed hopper with HDP flake. Here is a close look at the flake. Be part of the solution, hashtag beat plastic pollution, hashtag recycle. And applause goes to our innovative team. Behind the fabrication of this extruder machine, building zero waste communities.